last, free at last. Thank to God Almighty, once again, I'm sucker free at last. Yo, Face, I'ma take a little long on this intro so I can shine the spotlight on these roaches and rats. So let me say to you homies, there's a conspiracy to destroy all black entrepreneurs in hip-hop by rat niggas and law enforcement. So let me begin with rat number one in Houston, Boogman. Now, this guy sued me, went on TV to show off his punkin' head and swollen eyes. And then the police filed assault on me, misdemeanor, offered me 6 months probation. I told them no. So they made it a felony and told me it carries from 2 to 20. So the judge said, what are y'all offering, Mr. Prince? And the DA, Bad Heart, who's not even a prosecutor in the courtroom, but since he has his obsession with destroying me, he yells, 10 years. So I told my lawyer, Ken Schaefer, I say you tell him to do it, or let's go to war. So the war begun, and the target number one was Boogman. And he told on everybody, Johnny Binder, Harry O, and even himself. I never saw a man sit and tell on himself about money laundering, fraud, tax evasion, and then put the roach and the rat who was helping him, finding Harry O, in the grease. Now, I'm almost through, but the shit gets deeper. Because right about the time Boogman battleship is about to sink and my case dismissed, the DA Bad Heart claimed someone called his wife at home and my name showed on his call ID. So I hired an investigator, got the number, and it was a crooked phone in my name, but a bogus address and no other information. Now, for y'all that don't know, I was born at night, but not last night. So tell me, who have access to DA's home and mobile number? Yo, Face, there's a lot of racism in Harris County DA's office that's out to destroy our black leaders. Yo, Face, I smell a setup from Shoemaker. So drop some heat for my boy Roy Jones, who trains in your music. Earl, who stood like a soldier on my case, and Fred, who told the truth. And all my peeps, who stood and rolled with me from day one, I'm still that nigga, raw, with no cut. Yo, Face, you know the homie Lil Potts is still doing 12 years behind this clown. So let's expose this snitch nigga Latroy's paperwork.
I am Face, and I approve this message.